It's Charlie
and Alice,
and we are from the Coke Shoe Kids.
And today, we're getting
haircuts. Yes, look on my hair. It's very long.
I feel
it reaches all the way up to the tip of my nose.
I'm barely gonna get my hair cut, but I'm still gonna get my hair cut.
Which hair? You're gonna cut that hair?
Yeah, this hair right here. Yep.
How many hairs are you gonna get cut?
I don't know. That.
All your hairs?
I don't know.
He's not gonna have bangs anymore.
I don't have bangs.
Yes, you do. Look at all that.
He's blind. He can't see.
So the next frame
is going to be our after.
Your after.
Oh, and guys, just as a short note, you guys are doing excellent on clicking that subscribe button.
We're almost at 10,000.
We haven't even uploaded the 5,000 subscriber video yet.
Yeah, we think
but
that's
we already
are like doing it like 1,000 every day.
And we already have like 7,000 subscribers.
That's crazy. Alright, let's not get off topic. Come on, let's go.
Get our haircut.
I should click that like button and then click the bell.
Come on, mommy. This is it now. There it is. Oh, wow,
good? Are we allowed to show it?
Maybe. That part right there, it's nice and green.
Wow. Yeah.
Let's go.
The best quick haircut. Go.
Let's go, come on.
The regular cost is $1.
You only have to pay
$1. Okay, have fun.
Bye.
See you after.
I got it, we got our haircuts. Charlie didn't have any more bangs. I barely have any hair.
Yeah, wow, try to turn around.
Did you guys see at the start of the video, I had like a mountain of hair?
No,
that one is nothing.
So which hair did they cut for you?
They cut this one, and this one back here.
Yeah, they cut the edges of our hair like that.
Look how short it is.
And they also gave us...
I can barely bring it in front of my shirt like that.
They also gave us lollipops and snacks.
Lollipops, and we got $1, so... Why not?
Even mommy got it.
She didn't want people to see your beautiful hair.
So we show daddy?
Daddy!
Yeah!
Even daddy got a haircut.
I think that's
cool. No,
which one? Okay.
Okay, guys.
So, nowhere.
Time for eat.
Let's go to the Domino's.
No.
Let's go to Domino's.
I want pizza.
Steak.
McDonald's!
Daddy's steak.
Let's go home because you make the best steak ever. Alright, guys, that's it. So, subscribe.
And we will make an eating food montage because eating food is awesome.
Let's go.
Bye.
Okay. Bye, Sienna.
Hey, guys. So now we're at Publix, so we're going to buy this steak that I'm going to cook.
I'm gonna cook it.
Who cooks it?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
There go!
I cook it.
Again, no. That's out of
here. No.
That's out of
here. I cook it. Me. So, now we're gonna go into the Publix, and we're gonna go get the food.
Okay, let's go.
How many?
Pay
attention to the car. We know. Look at all these weight cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Alice.
Hey.
Hi.
Where's Charlie?
He's right behind you.
Oh, okay.
We're just
I'm getting some juice, but I can't decide which one I want. We're gonna get two. So we're gonna get this one for sure, because I love mango.
Wait, you want a dragon fruit?
Well,
I don't know. What would you guys rather have?
Would you guys rather have guava pineapple, mango twist, Concord grape, dragon fruit, or any of these flavors?
They're so good.
I think I'm gonna get the dragon.
Oh wow, that's heavy. Let me try.
Whoa. I usually drink these in seconds. It's that good.
They're so good.
You guys should go to your local Publix and get some. It's really good.
I think
Publix, please sponsor us.
Please.
You get a lot of money. Check. Mango twist? My favorite is probably dragon fruit mango.
But I haven't tried it, so. I never got the dragon fruit, but I do like mango twist, so.
Which one is my favorite?
Which is your favorite, Dada?
My favorite?
Yeah!
Maybe here. Maybe pomegranate.
Ooh, I don't know what that is, but it looks.
Or maybe
orange juice.
You like lemonade, right?
Yeah, I like lemonade.
All right.
Okay.
All right.
Let's go get some meat.
Yeah, let's go get some meat so I can cook.
Yes. No. We both cook meat.
Bought some really amazing meat and some snacks and a cookie that me and Alice ate. And with this meat, we're gonna put it on the grill. But first, we have to put this seasoning called Kindles the Blend. I don't know how to pronounce that, but I think it's Kindles.
Kindles.
So what you have to do is don't open the big side. That's not good.
No.
Open that small side. It has a bunch of dots.
What's the other side?
Daddy.
The other side is very, very big.
And you do not want that, because, wow.
They're saying that you would have too much seasoning on one of your meats.
That's bad. Yes. All right, so do we just mingle it on that side?
Yes. I don't know how much, because I'm not an expert.
Oh, my God. So now we put our hands on top of it?
So I have to cook.
Like, just on top.
Mm-hmm.
That's weird.
Ew! How'd you go that far down? Ew! This is gross.
You have to push the seasoning into the meat. That's what you have to do.
Ew. You do those two, I do.
Ugh,
I got the hard one right there.
Okay, flap it over.
Okay, so Alice, I think that's okay. Now we have to flop them over.
Flop?
Flop. Flop.
Oops. Oh, you broke it! I think you did it too far. I think you made it a little too thin with that one. So can I put this in the new cup this time?
Yeah, but do it carefully, not like I did.
Okay. Oh my god.
No, you can do more.
Really?
Fine. Good. I did way more than Charlie, but okay. You do those. Yeah, I'll do the bigger ones because you put way too much seasoning on these. I'm just gonna spread it out.
Alright, so.
Okay.
You can spread it out. It's a good idea.
Not much on these sides.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right. You have to do it yourself.
I know.
Oh. Okay. Get away. I mixed two of them together.
I'm putting way too much on these things.
Is it fun?
It's really fun, but gross. How do I
guess what you're going to be eating? Your hands. Oh, guys, before you even make this, wash your hands like we did, right, Alice?
Yeah.
You didn't wash your hands.
I did!
I'm afraid. You didn't wash your hands.
No.
I did.
Shake.
What?
What? Oh, that.
Okay, so now we have to just shake.
Oh, wait.
Wait,
shake it.
Shake it. Wait.
My dad will have to open the cap.
Hold it tight.
I am. Yay.
We did it.
Okay,
so how much? Do we just pour this?
Yeah.
Whole thing?
Yeah, finish it up.
Oh my god! Hey, let me see. Oh my god!
Is that how you should consider it?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it looks like Coke, doesn't it?
It looks kind of weird. You sure that's good?
Yeah.
We need by the way, this thing that we're using is cow's seasoning water thing.
It's just called cow's
really?
Seasoning. But
I call it water thing because it's liquid.
So do we just do that? Can I do that?
Wait.
Take turns.
You do two, I do two.
It's like painting, but all black on meat. Or steak. Whatever this is. I think you put a little bit too much on this. Or is it perfect?
Daddy said
to I think it's perfect.
Daddy said it for the whole box, so I did.
Yeah,
most of these are pretty big, so I guess.
Me turn.
Your turn.
I'm glad
we don't need to push it down, because that would be just... No. Try, I already did those!
I know, I'm just... You didn't spread it out on the edges.
You need to spread it out all over.
And I'll do the edges on this.
No, because these don't really have edges.
You sure? Do you have an edge?
Yeah.
Oh, this. Sorry. Don't tell me how we have to flip it over.
Don't say we have no more seasoning. More liquid.
Oh, there's on the inside there. There's plenty. Yeah.
Okay, let me flip it over.
Oh, yeah, you flip this off. It's
big boy. Wait,
can
you
use
your hands?
Yeah, of course.
I thought. Wait, then you. We need a spatula? Spatula. Wait, try my turn.
At a restaurant, you would probably.
Try my turn.
Oh, yeah, it's perfect. While you're doing that, I'm going to take some from the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
That's even part of the other one.
Lol. There you go. That's good. Oh, make sure you pour out the. There you go. Okay.
This stuff is way too long. Look at my hands.
Ew. Okay, now I have to, like, get...
Collect. I'm kidding. Where's the paint?
Should we come back when we're going to put it on the grill?
No. Let's finish this.
Oh, okay.
Because you guys probably want to watch and learn how to cook.
Here, put a little teeny bit of water in that.
Water?
Just a little teeny tiny bit.
Okay, now Daddy said a little teeny tiny bit. That's not
a little bit. No. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, just a few drops. That's right.
Hold
on. Okay. Good.
Wait,
thank you. Yeah. I don't have to.
Alright, so I just
put
this on. Put more on this one a bit.
This one?
Yeah.
So now what?
So now, because this is like it's like deeper, we could just like scoop it up like a spoon and then spread it up.
Can I try?
Yeah. No, you don't get a try.
Hey!
I'm kidding.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And mommy is over here is making peppers.
Mommy's camera shy. It's hard to get it.
A good
there we go. Baby.
Mommy. She does. She's camera shy. She doesn't like it.
Yet again, while my sister is spreading this, you guys have to click the like button, subscribe, ring the bell, and I just have to say, you guys have been doing amazing with your subscribing goals. Like, our next goal was 10,000, but I think we're going to have to make it 100,000. You guys are just rising and rising. We get almost 100 subscribers a day.
I thought 1,000.
Yeah, almost 1,000 subscribers a day sometimes.
One video has 4 million views.
Huh?
One video has 4 million.
And, like, our second ever video has, like, 4 million views or something like that?
Million.
Billion. 4,000 million. My sister's also has 3 million views, which is also impressive.
Thank you.
I'm a child. But all those 4 million, they're not subscribed. Because if those 4 or 5 million were to subscribe, we would have, like, 5 million subscribers. Right?
Yeah!
Why? Because you're making a
mixture.
Okay, that's enough.
Now, okay, all right. We'll do more.
Okay, now let's do a montage to outside. Guys, so now I am going to do that. But first, let's look at my sister. What is she talking? Is she talking?
She's talking to the motion camera.
It dies. Okay. Well, my sister is over there playing in the tree, and I'm making delicious food. So we already clicked the button, and the fire's already running. So Alice,
hello.
Don't bother me. This is very, very hard. Yay!
It sounds like when the Titanic broke in the middle.
Okay. So. It is very hot. Very hot. So, now, my dad said to hold this super, super tight for some reason.
Give me.
No. So first, my dad said to scoop under it like this and flop it. You're doing a very good job.
You're really good at that, Charlie.
Right? Now put it on.
Not, do I just, like, flop it?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Lay it down nice and flat.
Crap.
Okay.
Can I try?
No, unclop it. There you go.
Can I just, like...
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, I can move it around.
Charlie?
Hot.
That's good.
It's... Oh, my gosh. Charlie!
Okay, that's just how I'm
going to
leave it.
Okay, do another one. That was okay. Do another one. Oh, you want to try one?
Ah, pull it very, very hard.
Yeah, don't drop it on the floor. If you drop it on the grill, it's okay.
Oh, do it very, very hard.
Good. Awesome.
Okay.
It is very hot. You guys don't understand how hot this is.
What temperature is this, guys?
200 million
degrees. I know.
It's the temperature of the sun. That's all I know.
300 degrees?
I'm kidding.
300 degrees?
Even more.
I'm kidding. It's not the temperature of the sun. I'm just saying that because it's really hot and it feels like the sun. I think it's way better.
Okay, I'm just showing off how good we did of a job glazing that with, like, whatever seasoning we were using.
Can I try the last one?
Listen to that sizzle.
Yeah.
What is that? Is that just, like, the reaction?
Look at the bottom.
Good,
of that.
Nice job. Okay.
You got to put it there in the corner?
Mm-hmm. Good. Yay! Now we're going to have some steak.
I'm going to go who did a bad job. Charlie, who did the best. And me, who did the worst.
Leave a comment, okay. Bye.
Bye, see you another later.
Okay, so now we're just going to wait for this.
I'm going to climb a tree.
After cooking, the meat is done. It was actually like 2 minutes. We didn't think it would be that fast. Woohoo! Look at that. Okay, let's start with this one.
Can I eat already?
Whoa. Wait, I want to hear a sizzle.
Are you filming again? Wait, can I try?
Look at that satisfying.
Wait, can I try? I really want to try.
Okay, you could try this one. But let me do this one. Oh, it's the long one.
Hey!
That don't count. You do that one.
It's me turn.
I do that one.
Ooh, hot. Guys, I have no idea how hot it is just to put your hand there.
Ooh, look at the bottom.
They do that one too, because Charlie just left.
Sure.
No, he's not hot. He just wants to hold us with us.
Ooh, the bottom is nice and toasty. It's not toast. Why am I saying toasty?
Okay. Well.
You can leave that on, I guess, for a little while.
Sure. Okay, guys.
You don't want to take it to the table? You want me to do that?
I know. We don't have to. Okay.
Oh.
So, in 3 seconds, we will be over there eating yummy food.
Look, my mom's already taking out the potatoes.
Oh, wow. Potatoes, yes! I love potatoes.
Potatoes.
Potato. How does? No, it's tomato. No, it's Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata!
Okay.
Okay.
We have a secret for after.
Yep.
I can't wait. Well, bye.
Okay, well, we'll see you for now. We're just going to do a short eating thing. And then we will do the end of the video. All right, but
wait, first we need to bring the meat.
Don't drop it. It's probably hot, hot, hot.
Don't you need gloves?
No, you don't. Wow. Because I'm strong.
Open down the glass. Open the glass.
Crazy. Yeah.
I'll get something.
Yeah. Oh, wow. I have all the steak.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dada.
Okay, guys. Oh, so now we're eating now the thing I'm in. And it actually ended up being really, really good.
Extra good. I don't want to stop eating it. Thanks, Charlie.
And me.
And Mommy.
And Mommy, she made the potatoes. I love potatoes.
Mommy made the potatoes, the chips, and that.
Oh, we did steak.
Wow, look at that.
This is a big meal.
Look at that girl eat potatoes.
But Mommy, want to see me eat potatoes?
I'm very, picky, I guess, about food. So, like, if I had a potato and there was skin on it, I'm like, I either eat it like that, or I just take off the skin. And right now, I'm taking off the skin. I'm picky, okay?
Okay. My turn to eat. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Okay, guys. So, the food was amazing.
Amazing.
Yeah. So, stick around, because after our outro, epic things will happen.
Like what?
I don't know, but all you guys have to know is, like, subscribe.
Leave a like and hit the notification bell.
And the notification bell makes you not miss any videos and content. Like what's about to happen in 3 seconds to my sister.
What do you mean 3 seconds?
Incredible.
I don't even have a swimming suit on.
Yeah, I'm over.